Dear students, in this video we will understand how A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square can be obtained. Let us see here. A plus B whole square means A plus B written 2 times or multiplied 2 times A plus B into A plus B. Now we will open one of the brackets. A is to be multiplied with A plus B, and similarly B has to be multiplied with A plus B once. Let's look into that. A bracket is opened and remaining bracket is A plus B, and after A what remains is plus B, and again A plus B, that is we are multiplying A and A plus B plus B and A plus B. That's equal to A into A square plus A into B, AB, plus again A into B, AB, that is B into A, AB, plus B square, that's equal to A square, AB plus AB becomes 2AB, and plus B square. That is how A plus B whole square is equal to A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square.